You're watching 8-bit days a week, and I'm going back to just making videos now. I won't be streaming for a while, and just in time for the 1.2.0 update. I have no idea what's new, actually. Let's see if we could find some information. Okay, seems that there are some changes, but didn't really specify to what. For certain characters? That's fine. I'm sure it's all good stuff. And, oh, a special present. Oh, I don't have Pokemon Let's Go, though. Okay, so from the last time I played, or streamed, actually, I was able to finally unlock everyone by just playing this one. And now that they're finally out, I think I'm ready to go online. And I'm probably be wrecked at once. But why not? Let's go ahead. And so I guess, yeah, one of the reasons why I'm going just recording videos instead of streaming is because I can't play. I can't share, you know, the connection. It might not be enough. Find battles. Let's see if we could find something right away. Okay. Preferred rules. Okay. Let's see. I want one-on-one. Stock, three stock. Okay, 3 minutes. That should be fine, I think. Time limit. I'll set it to 5. And stage. Omega form. Items. Can I actually? There, yeah. I hate dealing with the random items. It doesn't really give us a good feel. Should I go Battlefield or Omega? I'll just go with Omega. Alright. I'm playing solo. And okay, GSP. I don't know who I'm confident with to play with right now, but let's just start with the Ganon. Happening. Okay, ready. Fight time. All right, let's go. My first match online, ladies and gentlemen. I hope I'm ready. I don't think I'll ever be. Done. Now I'm done. Okay. All right. Oh, now it's even. Getting a lot of mistakes there. Okay. do it. I don't have a good follow-up there. Yes! Feels good. My first win. Okay. Okay. I mean, Alright, let's do it! Rematch time. Do I need to press something? No, it just says waiting. There seems to be a timer there. So, I don't have a comparison how it was before on the version 1.1.0. But, well, they did say they made improvements. I'm not sure what they are, but maybe you all are familiar, can see the difference. So I don't really see it though. Hey, there are weapons now. I thought I had them off. I hate having weapons, though. Not bad. Oops, not yet done. I didn't even know what hit me. Probably some item. That's fine. It's all part of the game. I just wish it wasn't. Okay. Well, having items is actually... feels worse. Okay, why not? McCoin there is willing. It's my first time, and I hope he won't mind seeing this on YouTube. He's gonna be... maybe it's also his first time, I don't know. I mean, if we're on the same level there, and it's definitely just my first time. Yeah, maybe it's also his first time. Alright, fight time. That ship looks different. Harwing, I mean. Alright. Hey. Uh-oh. One of us was lagging there for a moment. Not a good look. Three in a row. Of course, it's not really representative of my actual skill. I'm fighting the same person over and over. But if he's willing for a rematch, then I'm game. Oh, he left already. I didn't notice that. So it looks like we're waiting for another challenger. Alright. Finally, find someone here. Schweiga. Well, I hope I said that right. Okay. Seems Samus is a popular character. I've fought at least two Samuses now. Pretty good too. Or I'm just really bad.
I'm dying.
I think. He knows how to deal with Samus. I mean, against Ganon. This guy. Pretty good. And oh, finally. Things are even now. Hey. Here. Small one, but I'll take it. Ooh. Not yet done. Hey, I was guarding. Oh well. I'm dying, I think. Ah, he got me. Good one, good one. Oh well, there is my first loss, ladies and gentlemen. Sure, why not? No. But he wasn't willing. Oh well. Anyway, I think I will end the video here. So you've seen my first loss and my first wins. Basically, my first experience online. Well, you've been watching 8-Bit Days a Week. I'll try to do more videos of my matches soon, but for this one, I'll end it here. Thanks guys, see you soon.